What's up, my challenges? Is that my lab lead for good night? I'm pretty big in the job. Is that John is still alive? And one other guy is alive. Can't forget them.
Hey, yeah.
So what missions are left? Yeah. That's why I didn't get
something. When this is over, I'm hunting.
Maybe closer to Rivers. Let's try the Skylo and we prefer any boats nearby. Maybe one. Maybe I will find this guy's if I am closer to this. This way. Maybe I will check on this route. There is a waterway there also.
Called their diplomats from the United.
Let me mark.
when you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
I see a book. I think that's a book.
He's over there!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Elk Jaw Lodge. This looks like Jacob's seat, I think it was. Water, but when they're running on the water, motherfuckers.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, you little buddy. A lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero.
Hand the seat.
You are a tool. You knew your purpose. You've known from the beginning.
Don't tell me I have to chase again. Chase this motherfucker again. Killed my
only you can remember this
or a white tail.
Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice.
Who did I kill?
Now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Who did I kill? Come on.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him write it. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you. So help me God. I'll kill you myself.
Oh, come on, where is this fucker now?
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. Sure, soldier.
Thank you.
fuck, man.
We are on the brink.
Even see him. He's on the top of that. You wanna play sniper? Sniper? Okay, man. Shot.
Come on, stay a while.
Careful what you wish for.
Thank you.
This surely did not make. That's Jacob Seed?
Well, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down.
Goodbye, motherfucker.
Rome.
I don't want to see you ever again.
Empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Already 36 minutes. We go to the bunker. They're marking here. I've got a helicopter rather than a plane. Get in. It kills cheese.
Selected for a very special cause, a very important cause.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Cold.
suspicion. Yeah, I know. See his sack. Saying everyone will be punished.
Each of us found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other.
So be careful when you are doing that mission. Don't kill the last guy with the arrow.
He was my friend.
I'm telling this. जिसके हाथ में एरो होगा उसको मत मारना. वो मतलब गोली चलाने के बाद बोलता है कि don't shoot me बोलता है, लेकिन मैंने पहले ही शूट कर दिया था इसलिए ये मेरे हाथ में पड़ा. खैर मैं नहीं मैं नहीं मारता तो कुत्ता यहाँ पे तो जो भी हो वहाँ पे अगर तुम बचाते हो तो वहाँ पे स्टोरी भी अलग हो सकता है.
It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Waited out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's gate ends today!
Fuck those piggies!
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees!
That's right!
Come on! It's fine!
He's crying.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden.
Please. Look at that. He just took everything in his nose back. He was dripping from his nose.
But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Okay, the church. I know the place which...
No place is safe, but the wolf's den gives you a good chance of living. Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.
Thank you guys for watching.
Listen up, Deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
So we'll do this in the next video. Bye for now. See you soon. Have a good day.